Within an hour, the vehicle was gone and my money was gone.
She forked over $4,800 for a used vehicle that turned out to be stolen. Carrie Sowers of St. Charles needs a way to get her disabled boyfriend to his medical appointments. She found this Chevy Trailblazer on Craigslist, and after deciding to buy it, the two drove to Detroit on Monday night, where the seller met them outside a home.
Everything was so convincing. Guy was in his mid-50s, drove the vehicle around and everything. He filled out the title. Then I handed him the cash.
But when his girlfriend went to the Secretary of State, she found out that title was fake. Now she feels like police are ignoring her.
They seem like they don't care that I'm out the money. They're more worried about, okay, well, the victim got their vehicle back, but they're not concerned about trying to help me get my money back. I spent every dime I had on that vehicle.
It is worth noting that police agencies now encourage Craigslist transactions take place inside their lobbies.
And there's another Craigslist scam, but the alleged perps here are behind bars already. Police say these two men, 18-year-olds James Thomas and Dwayne Kaysen, conned a man who wanted to buy a Buick Rendezvous on Sunday in Flint Township. The victim paid $1,800 for keys that, it turns out, were to an entirely different vehicle. Police say both men have now confessed. Thomas confessed to three other Craigslist robberies as well.